Mathematics is a way to settle in the mind a habit of reasoning.
Hi friends, in this video let us factorize quadratic polynomial using factors diagonal trick. So let us see with the first one, x square plus 6x plus 8. So what is the coefficient of x square? We have it as 1. Factors of 1, nothing but 1 into 1, 1 ones are 1. Next we go for the constant, that is 8. What are the factors of 8? So I am taking here, it has 1 into 8, 2 into 4. I am taking 2 and 4 and I am writing the bigger factor at the top and the smaller factor at the bottom. Okay friends, by experience we will be knowing how to take the factors. Okay, so next I will be multiplying these factors diagonally and I will be writing like this. 1 4s are 4, 1 2s are 2. And here I'll be checking out 4 and 2. I have the middle term as plus 6. So I need to add these two and take these two signs as plus and plus. So if I add, I'll be getting it as 6. Okay, friends. And the same sign I'll be putting here, plus and plus 4 plus 2. And I'll be taking the place of x and place of 1 as x. And I'll be writing the factors x plus 4. Into x plus 2. That's it friends. Using this method we can factorize a quadratic polynomial. Okay friends, let us go for the next one. So here also we have, what are the coefficient of y square? Now it is nothing but it's a quadratic polynomial in y. So what are the coefficient of y square? It is 1. So what are the factors? 1 ones are 1. Next we go for 10. 10 we know factors. 1 tens are and 5 twos are. I'll be taking 5 twos are and I'll be writing a bigger factor up. 5 twos are, and I'll multiply this diagonal wise. So I'll be getting 1 5s are 5, 1 2s are 2. And now I'll be checking out my middle term, it's minus 7. So I need to take the signs here. So I'll be taking minus 5, minus 2. If I add these two, what I'm getting? Minus 7. The same signs I'll be putting here, minus 5 and minus 2. And the place of 1, I'll be taking the variable y and y. So what are my factors? Y minus 5 into y minus 2. Okay friends, so in this way we can factorize. Let us go for the one more example. If the coefficient is other than 1, so here we have 2p square plus 7p minus 15. So what are the factor, what is that we have here? Coefficient of p square, 2. What are the factors of 2? 2 ones are. Here we'll be writing smaller factor and then we'll be writing the bigger factor. Next we go for the constant, that is 15. Irrespective of sign we'll be taking, later on we'll be deciding the sign. Okay friends, so we have 5, 15. So what are the factors? So 3 5s are. We'll be writing the bigger one first, 5 and 3. Here we'll diagonal multiplication. 2 5s are 10, 1 3s are 3. And now it's the deciding factor of sign. So here we'll be seeing the middle term, it's plus 7. So we'll be taking the sign here, minus 3. So and here plus 10 plus minus 3 is plus 7. Okay friends, these signs will be keeping here, plus 5 and here minus 3. And in the place here we'll be taking p and here we'll be taking p, 1 and 2 here. And here we get like this, p plus 5 into 2p minus 3. So in this way we can factorize. Let us go for one more example. 6q square plus 13q plus 6. It's a quadratic polynomial in q. So now here we'll be taking, so q square we have 6. What are the factors of 6? 2 3s are, 1 6 are. I'll be taking 2 3s are. Always take square coefficients as small to big and constant one big to small. So we have here 6, same 6 we have. What are the factors of 6? 2 3s are. So I'll be taking 3 2s are. Okay. And now we'll multiply diagonal wise and we'll be getting 3 3s are 9, 2 2s are 4. And we'll be looking at the middle term, it's plus 13. So what are the signs to be taken? Plus 9, plus 4, if I add these two, I'll be getting plus 13. Okay friends, same sign I'll be keeping here. And here I'll be taking q. So I'll be getting 2q plus 3 into 2q plus 3 into 3q plus 2. Okay friends, in this way we can factorize quadratic
To learn mathematics is to do mathematics.